Hi everyone, in the last video we successfully created the sign up screen and now we need to make the API call to register the user. That we will do in the next video. But when the next video of this course was published, it was July 2018 and it was working. But if you try it now, it will not work because Android keeps improving and things are changing. So a small thing or feature is added now in Android, and that is you cannot communicate with non-secured HTTP URLs. By default, communicating with non-SSL URLs is not allowed. And as we are working with local environment for our RESTful APIs, our URLs are having HTTP and not the secured HTTPS. And this is the reason it will not work. So right now, if you will try running the application, you will see something like this. Communication to this IP is not permitted by network security policy. So this is the new thing that is added. Now, if you want to make your application communicate with HTTP URLs, then you need to add one more permission in your Android manifest file other than the internet permission. And it is not actually a permission, it is a property that you need to define inside your application tag. So you already have the internet permission, but you also need to define a property inside your application tag. And this property is uses clear text traffic, and you need to make it true. Defining this means we are explicitly allowing the app to communicate with HTTP URLs. Run your application and it will work. You can see it is working fine. So that is all for this video, friends. This is Bilal Khan now signing off.